Donald Trump has tightened his grip on the Republican nomination for president, romping through Super Tuesday, America's biggest election battle so far this year. The question now is not if Nikki Haley will drop out, but when.
On a rocket to the Republican nomination.
They call it Super Tuesday for a reason.
Donald Trump has amassed an insurmountable lead.
November 5th is going to go down as the single most important day in the history of our country.
The biggest day of voting outside of the November election, 865 Republican delegates up for grabs in 15 US states, from Alaska to Texas, Maine to California, a minimum of 1,215 needed to become the party's candidate. And Trump's wins came thick and fast.
In the Virginia Republican primary, Donald Trump is the projected winner.
He could have the numbers to secure the nomination by this time next week. Tonight, he made no mention of rival Nikki Haley, who spent today behind closed doors, facing certain political humiliation, no future campaign events scheduled. She lost every single state on offer tonight, bar one. Fears of low voter turnout in battleground states. Taylor Swift, on tour in Singapore, cast her ballot early and in the mail. She urged her 282 million followers, make a plan to vote today.
So far, primary voters have not been fazed by Trump's crowded legal calendar, but it's not clear how Americans would respond if he becomes a convicted criminal.
This man is an accused rapist. He is up for criminal charges on so many other things. He's now liable for over $500 million.
Trump can't vote if he's found guilty, but he can still run for the White House. In Los Angeles, Alison Petrowski, 9 News.